New tonight, after 6 days of deliberations, the jury in the Ghislaine Maxwell trial has reached their decision, finding the British socialite guilty on 5 of 6 counts. In a 6-count federal indictment, the Department of Justice accused Maxwell of helping disgraced and now dead financier Jeffrey Epstein recruit and groom underage girls between 1994 and 2004. The guilty verdict in 5 of 6 counts exposes her of up to 65 years in prison.